people of Gotham. This is the Riddler speaking. Now for a riddle.
What is the smallest sentence containing all letters of the English alphabet?
Goodbye.